Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the most watched TV show in Ghana and beyond. Dance Ross. Woo. Another week is here. And my name is Giovanni Caleb. By God's grace, I've lined up 10 ladies, bevy, a collection, a bouquet of beauties, you understand? And these ladies tell me they're very single. Some of them you've seen before on this show, this season. Others, you're yet to see. Plus, two guys. No, let me not even give numbers to the guys, because today are the heights of small surprise for inside there. For those of you who are already catching the behind the scenes, make sure you continue to download the TV3 reality app. And you can always go in there and check out what is happening, what happens after the date, and then who is going home with who. And also get to predict who gets to be taken on the show tonight. Plus, when you dial *713*14# Etel Tigo says they get to reward you if your predictions comes true. Come on, give them a round of applause, please. Yeah. As usual, their trust is brought to you proudly by Rush Energy Drink, produced right here in Ghana by Twilium Industria. Please give it up for them. 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 Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. All right. So I have a question for you guys today. All right. This smart energy we have been talking about, we're not joking, oh. People are actually telling us good things about Rush Energy Drink. The smart energy is happening. In fact, it's happening. So when we say Rush Energy Drink, what do you say? Oh, energy again. Rush Energy. Let's bring on the girls!
It's DJ Faculty.
Get us, 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 get us
Faces I've seen before. Who is new today? Oh, I've seen Wilma before. Ellen, we are back. Nobody took you. Oh, wow. Rejoice, you are back. Marjorie, Kenke Sala. The Kenke didn't work. Wow. You came up with the long hair. It didn't far. What the dimples about? I'm far. What's your contact? I'm far. And today there, you say you go die. All right. Oh, Gifty Cordia.
Joe.
What's the name again?
Gifty Cordia.
Cordia.
Yes. Nice. Thank you.
Welcome to the show.
Thank you.
Your first time on.
Yes.
Who drove you here? Who broke your heart?
No one.
So you have a boyfriend?
It just didn't work.
Yeah, you tried everything.
Yeah.
What did you do?
Nothing went wrong. I think we wanted different things. We didn't want the same. Yeah. I mean.
So they yeah. Beyond talk. They beyond.
No.
Disagreements here and there.
No.
So what happened?
We just got to know each other and we realized that we are not just in the same lane as this. The things that we want for ourselves. So we needed to just go different ways.
How yeah. old was the relationship?
Almost 2 years.
Wow.
Yeah.
All right. What do you do?
I'm into clothing and baking.
Baking?
Yeah.
Panosho. Pano, so, and are we on the cake? We have pastries.
Everything, everything, you everything, everything.
Brodo Ranye, I like that. All right, what's your kind of guy?
My kind of guy should first of all be a God-fearing person because mm-hmm. I believe life is spiritual.
Yeah.
Secondly, the guy should support me. Yeah.
Support your dreams. Grow together.
Yes.
Yeah, I love that. But are you ready to settle down?
Depends.
It depends on the person.
Yeah.
All right. No pressure. Yeah. Larisha Abawa Mary. Hi, Akwaba. Hey. Larisha.
Yes, Joe.
The last time you stood here and fat into what's Richard?
Maybe there is something there.
Yeah. Wow. And you came with your own antenna.
Yes.
Yeah. No wonder your microphone is that clear. I love your hairstyle.
Thank
it's
you.
Beautiful. That your natural hair?
Yes.
Wow. All right. Your specs change or still date up?
It has changed more.
It will change. We know the answer to the question. It will change. So what are you looking for in the guy? Come on.
Okay. I first had a long list, but then...
Life
now I just need a guy with a brain, that's all.
With a brain?
Yeah.
AKA anything goes. Because every guy has got a brain. And all right, a round of applause for them. This is dangerous. What we believe that what? Everyone deserves. Yeah. That's right. When we return from the break, I've got a question for the ladies. Plus, my first guy is ready. Hey, today on this show, you're in for a real treat. Shouts going out to Rush Energy Drink and of course, HL Tigger as well. We'll be right back. I'm not gonna lie, you got me thinking about you.